Thieves used a forklift to steal an ATM in Everglades City. The ATM was at Captain Jack's Airboat Tours on DuPont Street. Investigators say the thieves stole two forklifts from some nearby businesses to move the ATM to a nearby dock where they loaded it on to a boat. Quite the coordination. Call the Collier County Sheriff's Office if you know anything about the crime. So-